In this video, I'm using a flute as the melody and a flute as the lead. Both are in the key of C. I will use the step editor to change the lead to the higher C4.